Okay, I'm back and let's go exploring even though we have no knife. As long as I can get past these little buggers without too much trouble. Because what I really want to do is I really want to stop the radiation leak. Extinguisher, but I'm not gonna waste it on a hunch. If I see something obvious, I will use it. Don't get caught on the geometry. Interesting, but I don't think I can get in there. light. How do you do the light? Trying to give me the hint I need the propulsion cannon, since that's like everywhere. Okay. Well, at least I know I'm not going to get jumped by anything up here. Where's my scanner when I want it? Scanner. Okay. Next to it, let me scan it. No scanning of the perch. Just kind of weird because that's kind of a prime opportunity if you could get them on landmass like this. Yeah. Okay, Oh, I don't have another battery? Are you kidding me? Thought I picked up at least one. Creepy. See some peeper. Even though it's not preserved, at least I can still eat it. Almost got enough for base. Not that I have the glass, I don't think. Just an ammo glass. Big old moon. Come on, big moon. Hurry it up. I'm definitely not swimming with a Leviathan. Not until I actually know what's down there. In the meantime, starburst. Yay! For sunlight, not for starburst. Hopefully be able to find some cases before the Leviathan finds me. Yep, there he is. He's not a happy little sea monster.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Be worth it to get the fragments.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh yeah, there's
emergency.
No way.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No way. Still trying. Yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, thank you. Okay. Got some food and maybe some water.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
But I still think I have to go back because I have no batteries. Okay. Let's see if we can find any silver. Nope, copper. Sea glide fragment, already had that. Trick. interesting to see what happens when your scanner runs out of power. You can put a battery in it, or if you have to build a whole another one, like the knife. Got the water. Okay. Good old water for now. That kind of looks like the alien. But, trying to think. Okay, yeah, I've unlocked a bunch of these without even trying. Let's put the creature egg over there. I think I need creep vine in order to make silicone seed cluster. Okay. Actually, yeah, let's go ahead and grab that real quick.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Lead. Get rid of copper. Sweet. Okay. Silicon rubber. prong a knife. It's a miracle. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I probably need. Four glass for the aquarium. Yeah, it's not worth it right now, but nice to know it's there. Take a nice leisurely trip. Ignore the horrible noises below you. At least I know once I get there, I can go into my little habitat until the sun comes up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Why, thank you. Clears up. My enamel glass, which, to be honest, I really did not need. But, yeah, I have my knife. Wreckage is rather pretty at night. Sorry it's a little dull, but since I don't know where to enter the ship and I already failed once, it's probably best to wait for daylight. Hey, is this a hole, or is this just a glitch? Glitch. Shame, that would've been cool. Probably stupid to be wasting my power on this, but I just want to get here a little bit quicker. Okay, this looks promising up here. Just gotta survive long enough to get to it. Thank you. and looking for any kind of entry point.
Yeah.
Okay. I have sufficiently worked out there is no way. Not like this. Back into the water.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That it does me any good.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Wow, the debris field is huge now. It used to be like this.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
30 seconds and 10% power on the sea glide. Will
emergency,
I make it?
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I think I will. Question becomes, what do I need for the propulsion cannon? Because that's the only entrance I see. can't even find my own base. Here we go. Base. Just as I run out of power.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Why, thank you. Silly. Here I thought I could actually harvest that. I guess I just gotta wait. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it off here. I guess I'm gonna have to look up how to get into there, or let me see what I need for the propulsion cannon. Something simple. Now I need to go to the fabricator to see that. So anyway, I'm gonna leave it off here and I will see you guys next time.